coming up on a minute remaining here in game five. Pierce for three. It's good. Paul Pierce from way downtown. And Boston leads by four. Big three-pointers here in the fourth quarter.
That reminded me of James Harden last night. Not a lot going on in that possession. Pierce staring down LeBron James and then rising up against a contest and puts it right down the middle.
Struggling all night long with his shot. One of the underrated clutch players in the NBA.